Good morning, kittens.
Yay.
Relish is like, hey. Hey, tomato. Or peanut, as it may be.
Yeah, I need to clean it up.
It's open a lot. Okay, I need to change that box. It's Dorian. Hi, Dorian. Bury the poop while he's pooping.
I is still looking great. Cloudy, but great. Come here, Camille.
Okay, I'll take care.
Oh, Camille did come. I was calling for pickles, but I said, come here, tomato. And I got a tomato. His eyes don't look too bad. Need a light cleaning. Bless you. Good boy for eating. I saw him eating before I came in, too. Peanut. Peanut, you're up. No, you're relish. You can't confuse me that easy. I could do that myself. Come here, kids. I gotcha. It's a good thing you came, because you would have just been landed on. Just wet goop, no dry crust. Good job, buddy. Here we go. We got it that time. Not for you. Stop playing with the wet pad. Peanut. Ugh, relish. Stop. You're not peanut. Go get peanut. Go get peanut. That's right, guys. Knock him down. Get him to run over here. Chase him over here, not up. Oof. This is distilled water that I'm using, which is basically pure water. One of the ways that distilled water is made, and the way this was made, is to take just regular tap water, boil it, take all the steam that comes off, condense it back into water, and then it's distilled. He likes this. He's purring gently. Open up. Let's see which side your eyeball is on this time. Outside. Time's up. Oops. So we gotta finish this up. All done, buddy. Rawr. You can go back to your regularly scheduled zooming in progress. He's purring. He's such a happy boy.
Than I thought.
All right, I need to go, so enjoy the kittens. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.